Insert the needle into the stitch from the row below, knit that stitch, don't drop this one, yarn over, and knit again into the same stitch from the row below. I'm going to speed it up to finish this row to show you how to do the next row. When I get to the spot where I made the increase in the previous row, I will see three stitches. So what we have to do is pour one, knit one, pour one. So there you have it.